Juan Valdez is a character that was created 50 years ago by the National Coffee Association of Colombia, and it was done to promote the Colombian coffee. The idea was to differentiate Colombian coffee versus other coffees with a person that personified the hardworking Colombia coffee grower. What we have done in the last 10 years is take that figure and the brand equity that Juan Valdez had built for a long time to promote our coffee through coffee shops throughout the world. But there's something very important, is that coffee in Colombia is also a social stability factor, because Colombia is mostly agricultural, and the well-being of those coffee growers is very important for the well-being of our country. And if you buy coffees from Juan Valdez, you know that in the long run, you are helping promote the social stability and the welfare of those coffee-growing families in Colombia. One important thing that also our business model has is that the Juan Valdez brand is owned by the coffee growers. We do have a very solid plan of how to grow through franchises. What happens is that sometimes those plans get altered because we have people with really good experience that we see as great partners, and that's why we have started to go to other parts of the world. What we are doing right now is trying to establish also a back office that helps control and operate those franchises. Because one of the most important things in the franchises that we have found is that there's a lot of capital in the world, and a lot of people have the money to put a coffee shop franchise, but not everybody has the experience and the feel that we want in somebody that has the Juan Valdez brand. Juan Valdez is about Colombian coffee, it's about the Colombian coffee growers, it's about a national heritage, it's about something that's very deep in our heart. And we want people that really feel and have the same sentiment that all Colombians have for this brand. So we really need really, really special people. So one of the things that we do when we have potential franchisees, we bring them over to our coffee zone and tell them what we do, what our coffee growers do, what coffee means to the country. And there we start to differentiate one interested franchisee from another one. You really need somebody that has an emotional connection with the coffee in Colombia to really give him the franchise to take our brand worldwide. Today, coffee houses is where most of our profit comes from. I mean, in terms of revenue, roughly 70% is from the coffee shops. We will see that to continue growing. But the coffee that we sell to supermarkets is growing very fast. So we should see, I would say, in 3 or 4 years, we should see at least 10% that supermarkets should take from the coffee shops. We would like to see that growing. I know that the output will not affect us or most coffee shop operators. What I can say is that I know that Colombia has been in a program for some years in renovating the coffee plantations and in doing a development to have better quality output. And that has started to give its positive results. And we do expect Colombia to go back to the levels it had before. Recently published figures say that production up to May in Colombia has grown 36% versus last year. That's very, very important. That's a very big output. So we do expect Colombian coffee production to go back to levels that it had some years ago. But the volumes that we use in the coffee shops is really small compared to the big volumes that get exported. So we shouldn't have any problem with that at all.